now to breaking news in East Price Hill. A man is shot in the foot at an apartment complex off Elberon Avenue. And this is video just back from the scene. The victim, who's 24, is going to be okay. We're told the shooter got away in a black vehicle.